James again from AnyCubic. Many people have asked about our new 3D printer, the AnyCubic Photon, the UV light resin 3D printer. Before it's available next month, today I'm going to open this box and show you some features of our new model. So the box has been removed and the machine is inside the phone. Here's the machine, and on the top of it, there are some accessories. First of all, we have a test sample of the resin. The color is random. Now it's the green one. And the power cord, extractor, remove the model left, and the USB memory, two kits, masks. Here is the door handle. We have to install this later. Power adapter. And lastly, some gloves. Alright, here is the printer itself. Already installed the handle to the door, so we can just open it like this. Right. Here is the resin vat. We can pure resin inside later for the printing. So this is the build plate. We should install a build plate here and printing later. Alright, so now the printer is ready, and turn it on. This machine is run by AnyCubic Photon system. And we can control this printer all by this touch screen. And you can see print and the system tools, and also we can change all the parameters during printing, and it's very easy to operation this whole printer. This printer, the printing mode is via USB connection, so we can just simply install the USB memory here and do the printing. Before this, we have to load the Photon file into this USB memory. The Photon file is created by AnyCubic Photon Slicer, so we can just input the STL file into the AnyCubic Photon Slicer and slice it. The Photon Slicer is very quick, and you can see those files we can use only 1 minute to do the job, and after that we load the files into the USB memory, plug it in, and we can select all the files from this touch screen, and you can see we can preview the files before printing, which is really cool, we think. The printing accuracy is decided by the resolution of the LCD masking screen, which is 2560 by 1440, which is 2K, to offer very fine printing details down to few micrometers. We can also test the functionality of the LCD screen by clicking into Tools, Test, and we can set the exposure time, and the LCD will on and off to see if it's good or not. The wavelength of UV light is 4.5 nanometer, and the UV light is very uniform because of our unique design. So okay, let's check inside. You can see here is the LCD masking screen. It's 2K resolution as we talked before. Right in the corner is the air filtration system. And here's the Z-axis. We use the leak screw, which is accurate. It's very easy to install the resin vat. You just push it in and tighten those two red screws, then it's done. For the build plate, it's the same. Very simple, just tighten the red screws on the top and then finished. Very easy. So that's it for the introduction of AnyCubic Photon. Later on in the future, we will keep developing and upgrading the software, hardware, and probably we will develop the Wi-Fi function in this printer, which we think is really cool in the future. So that's all, and precise, reliable, affordable 3D printers for everyone. Thank you.